Het olie- en gasindustrie-seminar is geen overheids- of semi-overheidsinitiatief. Dit zei Regilio Dotson, minister van Natuurlijke Hulpbronnen, vanmorgen tijdens de opening van het seminar. Dit evenement is georganiseerd door de One Basin Three Nations, OBTN. Volgens de bewindsman is deze belangrijke partner tevoorschijn gekomen tijdens de sociale discussie over de duurzame ontwikkeling van de aanwezige natuurlijke hulpbronnen in ons land. Dotson geeft verder aan dat de regering dit initiatief volledig ondersteunt, evenals de doelen die de organisatie wenst te halen.
But that's why we are here today. We are here to look each other in the eyes and discuss those things that will get us to the next level. That is why this OBTN event provides an opportunity for a fresh start for the national dialogue. Let's learn from the expertise of Newfoundland Labrador and the many business professionals who are hands-on involved in these topics. Let's learn. Let's take all this opportunity to learn. Let's build on the words and the discussions from the UNDP model and fuel national productivity and development. But also, there is an important part for local entrepreneurs. Local entrepreneurs and business people, I ask you, please, actively seek linkage with your subject matter professionals and peers. Develop your own initiatives to set up companies and joint venture.
Volgens Siegfried Kenswil, belasting- en regelgevingsdeskundige, is de grote olievondst van Guyana een uitdaging voor Suriname. Volgens Leopoldo Enriquez, olie- en gasexpert van OBTN, maakt Suriname ook deel uit van de kustvlakte van de resterende Guyana's. Hij vindt dat Suriname met Guyana moet praten over de bescherming van haar territoriale wateren.
So this is a concern. Why is it a concern? Because if you look at the long-term benefits for business Suriname, for the people of Suriname, and also the local context, so the local companies providing service to the sector, it will be a challenge. Because what's going on at this moment in Guyana is that because of the big oil finds, all these oil and gas companies are setting up major infrastructure in Guyana. That is the whole oil and gas infrastructure. When you talk about ExxonMobil, they have 80 expats already in country with a few hundred locals.
The basin is there is no border between the three countries. It's just there because the nature put them there. So the fact is, you are connected. It's a hot spot because it has been proven in the UN Guyana. To my opinion, the developments, as the minister said, it should be sustainable. So it leaves you nothing else than to try to collaborate between each other. And I was pleased to hear that the minister is going to, is already seeing that. And that's the politician should have a future vision. And I thank him that he is going to make an MOU.
Tot zover Leopoldo Enriquez, olie- en gasexpert van OBTN. En daarvoor Siegfried Kenswil, belasting- en regelgevingsdeskundige. Zij spraken vanmorgen tijdens de opening van het eendaagse olie- en gasindustrie-seminar, georganiseerd door One Basin Three Nations. Het seminar is gehouden in de Royal Ballroom van Hotel Turarica.